second, I came back to him. A vessel unworthy, so scarred by sin. But he did not despair. He started over again. And I bless the day he didn't throw the clay away. Over and over he molds me and makes me into his likeness. He fashions the clay, a vessel of honor. Jesus didn't throw the clay away. He is the potter, and I am the clay, molded in his image. He wants me to stay. When I stumble and I fall, and my vessel breaks, he just picks up the pieces. He doesn't throw the clay away. Over and over, he molds me and makes me into his likeness. He fashions the clay, a vessel of honor. I am today, all because Jesus didn't throw the clay away. Of honor, I am today, all because Jesus didn't throw the clay.